Karan can take my old room and I'm gonna take the master suite. There's enough space for you and your life. But if you're not ready to move in with me yet, then you can use that space. It's gorgeous. It extends into the lawn. What is it?
Can't live here, Tara.
Why? It's my house.
It's not your house.
What is that supposed to mean?
You're married to him for 4 years. I'm sorry, but I just don't see how that entitles you to their family home.
What you see or don't see has no bearing on what I deserve. This is what I deserve. You're free to choose where you want to live. Please don't think you can ever make that decision for me.